Today I'm going to be showing you how to make a 360 degree video just using your standard smartphone. Now there are cameras out there you can use for 360 degree videos which will give you much better quality than what I'm about to show you. However, they tend to be a little bit expensive and this is just a way to get an intro to 360 degree videos for your Google Cardboard VR headset. You can also use it in a browser and you can also use your phone screen moving around to see the scene. So just to give you a quick demo, this is pretty much what we're going to be doing. We're going to be showing how to record both the front and back camera at the same time, and then using a plugin to splice it together. Unfortunately, as you can see in this video, you don't have a right and a left camera or an up and a below camera. So you're literally just stitching the front and the back camera together, but you can still move around in the scene with a headset. And the effect is kind of cool. It's a kind of faux VR 360 degree video, but it still works and you can use the smartphone you have right here right now to do that. So first of all, we're going to go through the phone setup and then I'm going to show you how to do this effect. Okay, so to accomplish this, you do need an Android phone. I'm uncertain if there's a way to do this on an iPhone. If you own an iPhone, please share and let us know. And what we're going to be doing is we're actually going to be dual recording. We're going to be recording from the front camera and the back camera at the same time so we can inject metadata into it and splice the front camera and the back camera together to make a 360 degree video. So to do this, we're going to go into camera. And obviously it's dark, we can't see anything because we're looking at what's on the table. We're going to go to mode. And we're going to go to one called dual camera. Now once in dual camera, you can see that it has this in a window and the other camera behind it. Just to lift this up a little bit so everybody can see that it's using both. Okay. So we've got that selected. We're going to select mode for dual camera. Bring up the options and we're going to go to split view. Once split view is selected, up, you can see me with the camera there. Awesome. But now what we have is a side-by-side view of the front and back camera. And we're actually going to record this and then we are going to put it into the injector program, which I will show you, and then turn it into a 360 degree video that you can use with VR headsets. Okay, so we've gone ahead and recorded a small side-by-side video, as I showed you on the phone. This is what it's actually going to look like when you pull it in. Obviously, you do have to plug in your phone and drag the file to your desktop. Actually, let me make a correction. You're going to drag it wherever this plugin is, and I'm going to provide the plugin below. There's no installation. You literally unzip it from the zip file. Now, I should give you a fair warning that depending on your antivirus software or malware software, it may pick it up as a virus or malware. The reason for this is it is actually injecting code into a file. Anytime that occurs in computers, it throws up red flags. So if you're able to ignore it, by all means. So we're going to go ahead and open the plugin. And we're going to open the video file. Now, I've already done this because I actually uploaded it to YouTube. So let me go ahead and delete the one we made. So we can start from scratch here. And once you've opened it, you want to hit spherical, save as. And as you can see at the end, it does say injected. So we're going to save it. Okay, so that's it. That's completed. So what we can do now is we can actually just upload this to YouTube. YouTube will pick up the 360 degree metadata. And now you have a 360 degree video that everybody can see in the Google Cardboard, Oculus, whatever headset you have. So, is this better than the actual 360-degree cameras? No, absolutely not, because those lenses see everything around it on that side, whereas this only literally is pointing directly in front of you and directly behind you. Also, keep in mind, if you go to view your injected video, most players are just going to play it as normal. It doesn't understand the metadata and how to do the 360-degree panning. There are some 360-degree video viewers out there that you can use if you want to test it before uploading it. But in all honesty, I would just upload it, wait the 5 minutes for it to detect the metadata, and then go ahead and use it. Thank you for watching, and I look forward to seeing your 360-degree videos.